ਬਣ ਕੇ ਆ ਗਈ ਕਲਾਸੀ ਭੰਗੜਾ ਮੈਂ ਪਾਵਾਂ ਤੂੰ ਮੇਰੇ ਮੂੰਹ ਨੂੰ ਲਾ ਕਲਾਸੀ ਪਾਰੀ ਪਰਸੀ ਕੱਟਣ ਗਈ ਸੀ ਮੈਂ ਬਣ ਕੇ ਆ ਗਈ ਕਲਾਸੀ ਭੰਗੜਾ ਮੈਂ ਪਾਵਾਂ ਤੂੰ ਮੇਰੇ ਮੂੰਹ ਨੂੰ ਲਾ ਕਲਾਸੀ
Up next, it's a lightweight bout between Tony Ferguson and Hurricane. Our tale of the tape for this lightweight fight. Hurricane is 29. Ferguson is 32. He will have a one-inch reach advantage. And with the official introductions, here's the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC lightweight division. Introducing first, fighting at the blue corner. This man is a kickboxer, making his professional debut here tonight. He stands 6'1" tall, weighing in at 155 pounds. Fighting out of San Diego, California, Lee. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a freestyle fighter.
Tony Ferguson.
There you go, first round.
Hurricane.
You ready?
Here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Hurricane. Black trunks for Ferguson. Joe, we're underway. We've got a great striker and an outstanding submission specialist. And of course, the man with the great jiu-jitsu background would like to get this fight on the ground and look to finish it quickly. Joe, he's really on point with his strikes tonight. Nasty leg kick. And again, he connects with the kick. Lee with a good left kick to the midsection.
He's starting to land those kicks to the body. Nice jab.
Joe, good work blocking that body shot.
Nice leg kick.
Body shot.
Nice. Very nicely done.
Joey's doing a good job with those leg kicks. He escapes and he's back on his feet. Oh, he lands the roundhouse to the body.
Kick to the body. He's hurt.
Man, he's down. That shot dropped him.
Oh. Oh, big right hand
clipped him. Oh, some heavy shots from the top.
Reversed
and into the guard.
Wow, he's back up. Absolutely vicious.
Boy, he is in big trouble, Mike. That's a strong uppercut.